So we rode down to the river where the toilet goes spray. For the curses to be broken. We go on.
We finally made it to Mammoth, specifically Red's Meadow. Trying to find a parking space. I'm looking for one right now, seeing if they can find a better place, but that's where we're at right now. Look at this area. Air is so clear here, wow. Rainbow Falls here at Red's Meadow. Going pretty well so far. We'll be there in just a second. Let's check out this place. Coming to the end here of day one at Red's Meadow. We're having a soup stew thing. Looks like it'll be good. It's gonna fill us up. We have our new sleeping pads and, well, I have my new sleeping bag. So it's gonna be a good sleep compared to last year. It's not good.
Is that press play?
Yeah, it's me.
Press play versus the wild?
I'm updating Ventures. Just woke up here, it's day two. It's about 6:24 a.m. to start a fire, get my day going. So when you're starting a fire, there's three different parts you have. First you have the kindling, this is what starts the fire, gets it going. For tinder, you have these twigs. These are just branches you can use. And then third, you have the big pieces of the wood. These are what catch last and burn longest. Can you find it? Only like 30 minutes later, but it's okay. All right, so we're stopped. We're on our way to Bodie, Mona Lake, and Yosemite. Right there, we have Matthew. Right there, we have Deanna. And over there with the hat, it's my sister Audrey. All alone, alone, we are calling out loud again. Never looking down, I'm just an arrow. All right, so we made it to Mona Lake. Dude, this thing's called Tupas. I mean, I don't know much about rocks, but these are cool. This big Mono Lake. Apparently 27 square miles is how big this thing is. mom tells you to clean your bed, but you're dead, so you can't. Poker table. And in the back, they have a full-on bar. What? Look at all those drinks. Definitely some fun times that happen in this place. Jeez. Is that the iPad mini? Just leaving Bodhi right now. About to head to Yosemite. Hopefully. That's the plan, at least for now. It could change. It's been a long day. Hopefully, we can take it to the valley. Alright, so we made it to Yosemite. I don't know where we are exactly. Off of the Tioga Pass. But wow, look at this. Look at that in the background. How about that? Climbed up here onto this mountain here in Yosemite, next to Tenaya Lake right now. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Press play! I don't think we're gonna make it all the way through today. Head back to the campground and dinner soon, but yeah. Adventure. Day three. All right, we're on day three here at Red's Meadow. Today's the day we leave. Rough time this morning, just trying to get the fire to start, but we finally got it. Yeah, that's where we're at right now. Probably leaving here soon, the next hour and a half. And we're headed back home, lunchtime.
I've been in the kitchen, whipping, whipping. I've been chefing,
it.
Mix it with my left hand.
Lefty.
Water whipping and I'm stirring.
Stirring it.
Y'all want beef and I'ma serve it.
Stirring it.
Water whipping and I'm stirring.
Stirring it.
Y'all want beef and
I'm finished up right now, packing all of our stuff, and we're about to head back home to Orange County. Successful camping trip, got a lot of things done, a lot of adventures. A lot of photography. Go follow me on Instagram if you don't already. See you guys in the next adventures.